Good afternoon, Meadville. Welcome to another episode of the BNN. I'm Emily.
And I'm Christina.
Can't we just talk about where we're going before we get lost? Let me our thoughts. Can't get what we want without knowing. I've never felt like this before. I apologize if I'm moving too far. Can't we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're going.
There's always that one person who studies for the test 24 hours the day before and then freaks out the day of, you know?
Yeah, but I'm more of the period before kind of girl.
Me too. Let's check out some stereotypes too.
What's up, bro?
What's up, man?
You dressed up today? You look nice.
Thank you.
Yeah, man.
Yo!
You'll never guess what happened. Dude! Alright, forget it. We'll talk about it later, man.
Hey, sorry I'm late. I slept in.
It's 1 o'clock.
Yeah, I figured I'd come and catch at least a few classes.
Well, you know, it's a full day absence even after one.
It's alright. Just write me a late pass. Thank
you. There you go.
Have a good day.
Bro, how's my hair look? 0 out of 10.
Give it a solid 8.
Really? It's that good?
Yeah, man.
Okay,
you're fine. Thank Don't worry about it.
Yeah, I'm good. Khakis, don't need them. Look fine.
Everyone!
Dude, what the heck?
Gee, I hope I have everything.
Okay, those song quizzes on the last BNN were really fun to watch.
Yeah, they were. Well, we're in for a treat because we have a new one on next.
Name of the game, just the artist. You're trying to guess the artist. So, we're going to give you 3 attempts to just get the artist. If you guess the artist, you get a point. If you need a hint, we'll give you a hint. And if you still guess it, you'll get half a point. You get half a point if you can guess the song name. There is the final question that I'm going to ask you. If you cannot guess the artist, you get no hints. You're out. You lose outright. Okay?
I think so. When the sunshine, we shine together.
Told you I'll be here forever. Jay-Z and Rihanna. Do I have to guess the song?
Yeah, you can guess the name of the song.
I don't know the name.
It's
Wait.
Song 50 times.
Nah, I don't know the song.
It's Umbrella.
Umbrella!
Yeah. But you didn't have to cut me
off. Oh, this is... Who is this guy? I gotta have his picture in my head. Let me get a hint.
Alright, it's one word and it starts with G.
G? Wait, for the artist?
Yeah.
Really? Dude, I don't know. I don't know this one.
Do you at least want to try to guess the name of the song?
Somebody I used to know?
Yeah, somebody that I used to know.
Why? Dude, I don't know the artist.
Who
is it?
It's like Gaudi or whatever.
Yeah.
G-O-T-Y-E.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Maybe this is the, okay. I was thinking of somebody else. Dunham's original. This is like a freaking Mario Kart song. I don't know the song. No way.
Honestly?
Honestly. No. Give me a hint.
It's
Ah? Oh, what?
That's literally all I can give you without you getting it.
It's more of like a joke. I'm song, out, I feel dude. Like.
Take but. On Me by Aha. Uh-huh.
Is this Kesha?
Yep.
Your love is a drug?
Yeah, I'll give it to you. Your love is my drug.
My drug, okay, yeah.
Alright. So, now this is the last one.
This is the last one, alright.
I'm not helping you at all.
No helps, okay.
We're gonna get funky. Funky.
To the left. Slide to the right. I don't know. It's an artist. I don't know what song it is. Everybody clap your hands. Nah, I give up. What is it?
It's DJ Casper.
Never gonna guess DJ
Cha-cha
Casper.
Cha-cha slide.
And it's the Cha-cha slide.
Cha-cha slide.
You need a hint.
Is this Ghostbusters or whatever?
No. Because you're not gonna get it.
It's a remix of Kanye West's.
It's not a remix!
It's a remix of Stronger by Kanye West.
No. Because Kanye's is a remix of that.
No, this is a remix of Kanye's.
I'm not. It's Harder, Better, Faster, Stronger by Daft Punk.
You wouldn't have guessed the artist, but you could have guessed that song.
No, that's a remix of Kanye's song.
It's not. My ass bar, Roma, Roma,
Gaga, Ula, La, Wajabarom. What the hell is it? Lady Gaga, Bad Romance.
There you go. See? You better run, you better do what you can.
Don't wanna see no blood, don't be a macho man. Oh, Beat It, Michael Jackson.
Yep. I figured that one would get like.
Leave this
out,
I wanna hear this. I just wanna hear this.
We were both young when I first saw you. I close my eyes and the flashback starts. I'm standing there.
Like Taylor Swift or whatever?
Mm-hmm.
Taylor Swift,
Britain. Take off that first word just now.
Love story.
Yeah. Alright.
See?
Yeah, I know. And then I saw her face. I'm a believer. Oh my god. It's from Shrek, duh.
You're right.
I'm not gonna get it. So.
Oh my. It's Smash Mouth. I'm a believer.
Yeah.
What's happening?
What's happening?
Hey!
Don't do this game too. It's about Lil
Jon. What's up, Bodie? What's that? What's up, Star Bodie?
Get low. No. No.
No.
No.
Uh-huh. It's about that time now.
I don't know.
Turn the thing on now.
Change that.
Now let me see that.
Change that.
Hey! Let's go! Snap your fingers!
Do you stare? You snap your fingers.
Hold up. I know B.O.B., dude.
Can we pretend that
airplanes? Airplanes
in the
night sky like shooting stars. It's 2-0 right now. Right now.
Never knew.
I never knew that everything was falling through. That everyone I knew was waiting on a cue. Turn and run when all I need.
In my head, it's all
she wanted. I don't know this.
Oh, grind on me, it's down on me, down on me. Jeremiah.
Change the song. Hey there, Delilah.
Yeah, I do that too. Stronger, bigger, better, faster, stronger.
Yeah, that they don't kill me. It only makes me stronger. I need to.
Sean Kingston.
Your way to
beautiful girls. That's why I never, never right. Work.
She was.
No, it's beautiful girls, girl. Dog. I got it.
Emily, I have a question for you.
Go for it.
What's the most embarrassing thing you've done?
Well, when I was in 7th grade, I tripped in the middle of an orchestra concert in front of like 100 people. It was horrible.
That's so embarrassing. Let's see some other people answer some deep questions in the next video.
What's the experience that impacted you the most in your life?
I'd say I got to go to California and skate with a bunch of pros. That was a blast. Playing sports, I'd say.
Up in Meadville.
There's a lot of stuff that kind of collectively shaped who I am today, but there's not one thing, and the one thing is probably not appropriate for the camera. There might be another MASH student who might view this, so we're not going to talk about it.
Nothing's really impacted me in my life. I'm just kind of living, you know?
I probably didn't know it when it happened, but probably my parents getting divorced.
My parents getting separated and then getting back together.
What grudges or do you forgive easily?
I'd say I forgive, but don't forget.
It depends on the person, to be honest. There's a lot of people I do hold grudges against, but that's because I don't like them. So.
I don't hold grudges normally. I would say I forgive quite easily.
It depends on the person and what they did.
I hold grudges. I hate everyone.
Forgive, but never forget.
The first person you call when you're in trouble?
Depending on what it is, it would either be one of my parents or Brad.
My dad.
Dad. My mom flips out more easily.
My dad, actually. Sometimes my mom, but usually she will flip out before my dad does, so.
Brendan Leach.
Probably Tuck, honestly.
Okay.
Or my dad.
We're gonna go.
You. Cheyenne Reisinger.
If you could say something to either one of your parents, what would you say?
I would definitely tell my mom. She's freaking amazing. And I would tell my dad that I still love him.
I don't know, I'd probably tell my parents that I was proud of them for doing what they do.
Thanks. good job.
Tell them both I love them.
Okay. Emily, what's your favorite show from when you were younger?
Definitely The Sweet Life of Zack and Cody.
Me too. Let's watch the intro.
I am in your life, here you are in mine. Yes, we have a sweet life, most of the time. You and me, we got the world to see, so come on down. Just me and you know what to do, so come on down. It's you and me and you, we got the whole place to ourselves. You and me, we got it all for free, so come on down. This is the sweet life.
Competition. I was so nervous.
Yeah, when I watched this next video, I was definitely impressed. Let's see how the team's doing this year.
Yeah.
Weezy, I'm here.
Weezy. Back home smoking legal.
Eagle.
I got more slaps than the Beatles. Point running on diesel, dog. Playing with my name, this lethal, dog.
Who you see? What?
Don Corleone. Trust me, at the top it isn't lonely. Everybody acting like they know me, dog. Don't just say it down, you gotta show me
what you gotta do.
Bring the clip back empty. Yeah, asked to see the ball, so they sent me, dawg. I just broke her off with a 10-piece, dawg. There ain't nothing, I'm just being friendly, dawg. It's just a little 10-piece for it, just to blow it in the mall. Doesn't mean that we involved. I just put a Richard on the card. I ain't go playing ball, but I'll show you how to gotta do it if you really wanna fall. Till you fall when you're back against the wall. And a bunch of need you to go away. Still going bad on them anyway. Saw you last night, but did it all day. Yeah, a lot of murk caught me in a hard way. But got a sticky and I keep it at my dog's place. Girl, I left you loving magic, not saw shade. Still going bad on you anyway.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
I can feel like 80 rats in my Mary's. Me and Drizzy back to back, it's getting scary. If you fucking with my eyes, just don't come near me. Put some bins all on your head like Jason Terry. Rich and Millie, cause a Lambo. Known to keep the better on commando. Every time I'm in my trap, I move like Rambo. Ain't a neighborhood in Philly that I can't go. For real. She said, oh, you rich, rich. I graduated, call me Big Fish. I got Lori Hurry on my wish list. That's the only thing I want for Christmas. I been having my way out here, yeah, no, that's facts. You ain't living
at- Episode of this BNN. Have a great weekend.
Yo.
Oh my god, okay.
No!
That's a vibe. It's a vibe. And that's a vibe. Yeah.
Just